There came a point where I needed more entertainers. There weren't a whole lot of entertainers around before, honestly, before RuPaul's Drag Race. The drag entertaining circuit was pretty small. And I had seen drag kings in other cities, but never in Long Beach. So about a year after we started the Genderfuck show, we started our drag king show. It's kind of the nature of the beast at this point. You need to get on that show. And I think with the kings, it would be really, really cool because it's not just that king that gets on the show. It's all kings that benefit. It brings awareness to all the king shows around the country and around the world now that they're showing it all over the place. I think it's so important, and hopefully it will happen very soon.